After all types of distal gastrectomy, abnormal intestinal motor patterns were observed in all dogs. Here you see rapid peristaltic and antiperistaltic waves in the fasted state after Billroad 2 gastrectomy. These move extremely rapidly over long distances of the small intestine. The motility tracings of the afferent and efferent jejunal loops also show the rapid waves. This abnormal motor pattern often occurs in the fasted state and lasts for several hours.